By the divine authority of the Templar, you are hereby exiled to the forsaken shores of Reklast. You have transgressed against God and consorted with sin. Find your redemption, exile, or die in the attempt. Why do the keen of mind seek to satiate their curiosity in darkness and depravity? Innocence is our father, Arieth is our mother. When a daughter strays from the light, she makes herself an orphan. Learn well the lessons that Reklast will teach you, witch. It is your only hope of finding your way home. Swift and silent, you stole the bounty of others. A crow that plunders our crops. A stray dog that slaughters our sheep. Arieth is a land of men, not animals. Think on that, Ranger, when Reklast shows you how to truly live like an animal. were born to be swift and strong. What did you do with your gift? You swore sinew and soul to serve God and the Order of the Templar. You were born with quickness of body and sharpness of mind. Do you think you're savage enough to face the land of the damned, Marauder? We offered you truth, yet still you clasped your superstitious lies. We offered you service, yet you wasted your strength in defiance. Breaklast offers you something else. An education in true savagery.
Well, they'll all believe me when I tell everyone they're not allowed down here anymore, okay? Don't worry about that kind of thing. What? Nobody.
Defend yourself with. Good. This place is crawling with criminals. There's smoke rising just east of here. Could be worth checking if they... The dead should remember their place. live to see another dawn.
Skills.
Moana, Marauder of Namakanui. No need to be surprised, Karui. My father and I were among those who tried to save your people from ignorance and damnation. My father paid for his arrogance with his life. I'm still paying for mine. I'm Nessa, and I suppose I should thank you for raising Hillock, that putrid giant you felled out there. Be careful in the days to come. Karui savagery is nothing when compared with the ferocity that is Rayclast. Lion-Eye's watch isn't much, but it's ours. We could use you here, while you live. But should you wish to venture out, do just one thing for me. Out on the coast, amongst the wrecks, there must be a ship's medicine chest. I have many to care for, and there's only so much I can do with herbs and seawater.
mighty marauder marooned on a moribund mainland. That's the first line of the poem I'm writing about you, Exile. Easy, lad. You could gut a bloke with a look like that. The name's Bestel, captain of the good ship Merry Gull. Alas, my Merry Gull is gone. My crew is gone. There's an island, a hop, skip and a wade offshore of the terraces. That's where my Merry Gull ran aground. Watch the locals, spit roast the ship's doctor, but his medicine chest might still be there, amongst the splinters. Poor Nessa. Harold, the Merry Gull's cook, washed up on the rocks over yonder. Dead as a doornail he was, buried him myself. Then, a few days later, I see him on the beach. A little worse for wear, but upright, shuffling about. A land full of disturbance.
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight like that? No, forget I asked. We exiles have no history. Dominus took it from us when he had his blackguards dump us in the water out there. Here, got should help you kill a few more of those undead bastards. No, don't bother thanking me. The way I figure it, the longer we fighters live, the longer everyone lives. Founded by Marseus Lioneye as a supply station for his campaigns against the Karui. In its day, Lioneye's watch could be defended by just a small garrison of well-armed legionnaires. What have I got? A handful of starving criminals with driftwood clubs and rusted hatchets. The Eternal Empire has some right nasty leftovers. Whether it's something in the air or in the water, no one stays dead in Rayclast. Not the first time. It can take a little while, but sooner or later, corpses wake up and go looking for breakfast. That hat Bestel wears? Saw him pluck it from the real captain's head right before the cannibals barbecued the poor bastard. Waste not, want not, I suppose. Yes. Bestel's got a gift for telling tales, but I'd never call him a liar. The truth's always in there. You just have to listen for it. Nessa's the one keeps the rest of us from losing our minds. When she first arrived, I didn't think she'd survive more than a day, two at most. She's been proving me wrong every dawn since. Heard a bard once sing that the fairest flowers bloom in the foulest places. I've seen many an exile pass through Lioneye's watch, and many more that's... Those letters are my way of keeping track, of remembering. Orioth might want to forget us all, but I'll be damned if I will.
Thank you.
I am surrounded by living corpses and dying Oriathans.
Exiles have tested their skills here as of late. Face the trials of chaos and pursue your fate. You might die here now, or you might someday rival the... Many exiles have tested their skills here. Long have I walked this world in search of suitable challenges. My master, Chaos, has charged me with this task. Many have attempted my... My mask, the essence of all that might be. Remains unrealized.
Dominus wanted me to die here. I will disappoint him. I cannot carry this. Carry this. I cannot carry this.
Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Kardui history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lion-eyes gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride, Khan's axes silenced their despair. Arceus Lion-Eye fought bravely to the last. Khan honored him with a place on his belt. Khan has shown Rayclast our Kardui strength. Khan will teach Rayclast the Kardui way.
Show me the way, Khan.
Thank you. Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of death.
Satan of Theopolis, you have transgressed against your god and your fellow man. You have been a willing vessel for the following sins. Unlawful avarice. 2 counts of grand larceny of church property. 7 counts of grand larceny of private property. 9 counts of extortion.
has removed the eternal stain from this coast. Kong has removed the eternal stain from this coast.
Dominus, my home.
The Empire's citizens decorate our meeting houses with their heads. Our warriors built homes for our families. Our families till the earth, fish the waters, fill the air with song. The card we weigh is yet a seedling here. But it grows, gains in pride and power every day. Kong has kept his promise. The time of the Kari has come.
I cannot carry this. This. cannot carry this.
Stop believing in miracles. This medicine chest, it's greater than the serums and salves it holds. It tells us that we can do more in Rayclass than merely suffer. I've not much to offer in return, but please. Help I can offer is yours.
So, you managed to salvage Shaky Hand's druggery done. Put it to good use. More than that benumbed quack Optin ever did.
Got a job for you, if you're willing. There's a pool near the mudflats needs investigating. You'll smell it before you see it. Stinks like a carcass in high summer, but that's not the worst of it. Dead birds walking. Animals don't rise up again the same as people do here. So if they aren't raising themselves, what's doing it for them? The answer's in that fetid pool.
The government.
Clear the place out and kill whatever's raising those rowers. We've got enough living dead to contend with already.
They're actually drones, man.
challenger.
I saw what happened last time.
Carry this. Carry this. carry this.
Black storms descend on us from the north. Unnatural tempests of rage and hatred lashing our backs, tearing at our houses. The rain is shot with shadow. It withers our crops, sickens our livestock. And the wind. The wind carries with it a restless spirit that breeds melancholy and madness. A spirit that creeps through our dreams, weaves tales of misdeed around our resting minds. We try not to listen. We try to remember ourselves. Some of us forget. Brothers fight. Brothers die. Calm punishes those that quarrel, that steal, that murder. Yet still the nightmares goad us into malefaction. We come banished from sleep.
cannot carry this. Many exiles have tested their skills here. Unrealized.
bury this. I cannot carry this. Thank you. carry this.
Raidclast rejects the dead. A black spirit of storm and dream now reaches into the ground and raises up in Imperial foes. It leads the fallen from their graves and drives them to fight us beyond the end, rotted tooth nail. Our own remembered have joined their cursed ranks. No longer may we give our beloved to the birds, messengers of spirit to the sky, conveyors of flesh to the earth. Calm has commanded us to destroy our remembered with axe and fire. Calm is the bravest of us,
I cannot
willing
carry
to
this.
Bear the ire of the ancestors for the survival of his people.
When bones walk, Karui. I cannot carry this. bury this. I cannot carry this. I cannot carry this. Carry this. I cannot carry this.
Black spirit infects living flesh and bone. The animals suffered first, their bodies changed, their eyes filled with a hatred of mankind that is beyond instinct. Now it is we who must bend and bow like saplings before the seaborn gale. The firstborn of the Kingdom of Calm greeted us this day. The firstborn of the Kingdom of Calm was buried this day. Even our children are not spared the Black Spirit's touch. What have we done to enrage Rayclast? We look to Calm. Our king will lay the spirit of this land at peace.
Now that you drink, traveled inland on the Emperor's Road via Prisoner's Gate. Had to skirt around Axiom Prison. That's the holdfast of
Still alive, are we? Still alive, are we? Welcome. Greetings. Thank you.
cannot carry this.
Thank you.
Maroon's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Cardu history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lion-eyes gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyrie's arrows withered their pride. Calm's axes silenced their despair. Marseus Lion-Eye fought bravely to the last. Calm honored him with a place on his belt. Calm has shown Rayclast our Kardui strength. Calm will teach Rayclast the Kardui way. Storms descend on us from the north. Unnatural tempests of rage and hatred, lashing our backs, tearing at our houses. The rain is shot with shadow. It withers our crops, sickens our livestock. And the wind carries with it a restless spirit that breeds melancholy and madness. A spirit that creeps through our dreams, weaves tales of misdeed around our resting minds. We try not to listen. We try to remember ourselves. Some of us forget. Brothers fight. Brothers die. Calm punishes those that quarrel, that steal, that murder. Yet still the nightmares goad us into malefaction. We, Kardui, are banished from sleep.
this.
Necromancer. Just the one, was it? Guess the bot. Greetings.
How the hell do you do wield? You know, do with like daggers or something?
Still alive, are we?
I was never there.
What little help I can offer is yours.
Still alive, are we?
Not right now.
Thank you.
Challenger. Many exiles have tested their skills. Fruits of your luck and this. Your skill. We shall meet again. The future holds further challenges. Count on it.
I cannot carry this. This. Thank you. cannot carry this.
Managed to kill a granddaddy crab. A pity you couldn't lug it up out of the...
Still composing that poem about you.
Hello.
Fly?
Hello.
Clast the Earth of Ray. The Earth of Ray Clast rejects the dead. The black spirit of storm and dream now reaches into the ground and raises up our slain Imperial foes. It eats the fallen from their graves and drives them to fight us beyond the end, rotted tooth and jagged nail. Our own remembered have joined their cursed ranks. No longer may we give our beloved to the birds, messengers of spirit to the sky, conveyors of flesh to the earth. Calm has commanded us to destroy our remembered with axe and fire. Calm is the bravest of us, willing to bear the ire of the ancestors for the survival of his people.
Once, do not get ahead of yourself. Speak. is rapid. Disappointing as it is. I cannot carry this.